Building a website on Onepage? Well, let me show you how to embed your AI agent from Jotform on Onepage. Follow me to my desktop right now. Welcome to Jotform. My name is George, and on this video, I'm going to show you how to embed your agent into Onepage. Now, in this case, I'm going to use this travel planning AI chatbot to add it into my Onepage website. So let's go ahead and go into edit. And once you're in edit, you finish working on your AI agent, you want to go into publish. And in publish, you want to select the type of agent that you want to embed. In this case, I'm going to use the standalone option. And I'm going to use, for example, the chatbot. I want the chatbot to be embedded on the Onepage website. So in this case, let me go ahead and customize this a bit. I want it to be on the left. I want the default layout. And I'm going to save this, okay? Once that is saved, I'm going to grab this code. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this code. Now let's jump into Onepage. In Onepage, select the website where you want to have this agent embedded. So we're going to select this one. And I'm going to jump into these settings. And in settings, there's an option that says custom code. Let's go ahead and select this. And we're going to select where we want to add the code. In this case, I'm going to add it to the body. So let's go ahead and paste the code in. Let's go ahead and save this. Here we go. Let's go ahead and preview one of the pages to make sure that we have our agent embedded inside of here. Here we go. The agent is right here. Now, be aware that it's not displayed correctly in the bottom, but that's just the one page issue. If we go ahead and update this, here we go. Let's go into the live site. Here we go. We have our agent ready to go. I can go ahead and start chatting with it right now. I can go ahead and chat with it. I can use the voice and I can view my history right here. So it's super easy and practical to add the AI agent here on one page. Now, what if I want to add the agent inside of the page? That is possible too. So let's come back over here. Let's select the page where we want to add this. In this case, I am already located here on this page. So let's go ahead and add it somewhere here. So I'm going to scroll down here and I'm going to add a brand new section. So let's go ahead and add a section here. I am going to select blueprint and I'm going to select a full section here. So we now have a blank section here and I'm going to click inside of the section because I'm going to add a brand new element. So in elements, I'm going to search for code. And I'm going to select custom code. Now I'm going to use the code from Jotform. So let's go back into Jotform. And right now we have selected the code from chatbot. We don't want to use that one. We want to use the page embed. So again, you can go ahead and customize this a bit. Select the width, height that you want to use. If you want to have background or not, and add shadow to it or not. We're good to go. Let's go ahead and save this. Let's go ahead and copy the code. Let's jump into Onepage and select the code that we've just added. This is the code element. Then we're going to add the code right here. Don't forget to select HTML. We're going to paste in the code and we should see that update reflected over here. Now you can see here that we now have the standalone version right here. Let's go ahead and update this. Let's go ahead and preview this page and we should have both agents in this case, just for testing purposes, embedded. So we got the bottom left agent and we have the page embedded agent here where I can start talking to it right now. So it's super easy and practical to embed your AI agent from Jotform into Onepage. So what are you waiting for? Sign up for Jotform, build your AI agent, and embed it on Onepage. Please let me know here in the comments what you think about the embed options for Onepage and what you would like to see in the future. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap.